Everyone, I'm out of car. Or
okay, we're dangerous sometimes, so now I know what we're doing. All right, Wells Fargo. Hey, this is going to be fun. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes a living symbol of American spirit. The Wells Fargo Stagecoach. Gary Sandstead handling the ribbons. Shortly after Kansas became a nation, the 34th state in 1861, stagecoaches carried mail passengers between Kansas and California. As trains replaced the coaches, Wells Fargo opened new offices along the track, and there were 53 Wells Fargo offices in Kansas in 1871. By 1910, Wells Fargo had 348 express offices in Kansas. Way to go. Wells Fargo has followed the trail and stayed the course. Once upon a time, you have a wonderful story and a beautiful stagecoach.
Gary, thank you for being here.
Absolutely beautiful. Oh, and the shovel to boot. Okay.